One person was taken to the hospital with serious injuries following a fire on Ashland Drive. That's near Kernan Boulevard. This is video sent in to us by a viewer. Jacksonville Fire Rescue tells us one person was pulled out of the home. There is no word on what caused the fire tonight.